जथा शिखा मयूराणंग जस्ट लाइक द क्रेस्ट इन द पीकॉक्स फीदर नागानंग मणियो जथा द ज्वेल इन द कोब्रास हुड मैथमेटिक्स इज द क्रेस्ट ज्वेल ऑफ ऑल वेदर्स ऑल शास्त्रज साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी the Vedic mathematics contains a lot of things, new things, algebra, geometry, calculus. Our students are also reading the addition, subtraction, multiplication, division in a classical way. In Vedic mathematics, those addition, subtraction, multiplications, in addition to classical methods, also there is the Vedic methods, wonderful methods. Our students in the Saraswati Vidya Mandir, they are also learning it, the Vedic mathematics, using in the primary stage. In the last high school examination, in the first 100 students, more than 60 students were from the Saraswati Vidya Mandir because of they are conversant with the Vedic mathematics. You know calculus, very important subject in mathematics. The usually people say that calculus was invented by Newton and Leibniz in the 17th century. But Srimad Jagadguru Shankaracharya, Swami Bharati Krishna Tirtha Maharaj, and also he said it was there in Vedas in 5000 years ago. Important.